talk about the major and minor plates in the world. There are 7 major plates and others minor plate on Earth. So 7 major plates are North American plate, South American plate, Eurasian plate, African plate, Indo-Australian plate, then Pacific plate, and then there is Antarctic plate. So North American, South American, Eurasian plate, African plate, Pacific plate, Indo-Australian plate, and Antarctic plate. So these are 7 major plates. Then there are other minor plates, for example, Juan de Fuca plate in the Gulf of Alaska, Juan de Fuca, then Cocos plate. Between the Latin America, then Cocos plate, Caribbean island ke paas hai Caribbean plate, so this is Caribbean plate. Then North South America ke niche, this is Scotia plate. Fit between the South American plate and Antarctic plate ke beech mein Scotia plate. Then South American plate and Pacific plate ke beech mein hamari Nazca plate. So between Pacific plate and South American plate, Nazca plate. Scotia plate is between South American plate and Antarctic plate. Then between Indo-Australian plate and African plate, there's an Arabian plate. Then this is Philippine plate. Between Eurasian plate and Pacific plate, this is Philippine plate. Then this is Caroline plate. So it is surrounded by Pacific plate and then Philippine and Indo-Australian plate. So it touches Pacific plate, Philippine plate, and Indo-Australian plate. This is Caroline plate. And this is Bismarck plate. In the northeast corner of Australia, Bismarck plate. And this is Solomon plate. Here are Solomon Island. This is Fiji plate. So minor plates are Philippine plate, Caroline plate, Philippine, then Caroline, Bismarck, Solomon plate, Fiji plate. Then this is Scotia plate, Nazca plate, Cocos plate, Caribbean plate, Juan de Fuca plate. This is Arabian plate.